Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to import XGen hairs from Maya into Blender. Like this. Okay, let's get started. First come to Maya. Select the XGen hair we need to export. Then find Convert to Interactive Groom and Generate. This checkbox can be unchecked. Then click Convert. Then you can see in the outline that these two have already been converted. Then select these two already converted and export the cache and generate. Then select a location, give it a name. Select this option and this option, and then export. After exporting, we go to Blender. Import the ABC file in Blender. Select the ABC file we just exported. These options just keep default, and then import. Then you can see that the XGen hairs are in a curve pattern. Now we need to convert it. Select the hair we imported. In Object, select Convert. Convert to curves. Okay, that's converted. Then we need to switch the rendering engine to cycles in the rendering settings. Select GPU. Then find the viewport display and curves. Then select strip and increase it to 3 levels. And then this time it's ready. Let's enter the rendering mode to have a look. HDR is turned on. Looks pretty good, restored the effect in XGen. Now let's add a material to it. Select Principal Hair BSDF for the shader. At this point, because it's a lot of groups, we can do this. First select the group that we've added the material, and then select the rest. Then Control plus L, and then give it to connect the material. So now this is what we have in Maya inside an effect. This also realizes the process of importing XGen hair from Maya into Blender. Okay, the rest of the hair is the same way. Give it one by one to import it on it. This is the content of this video. Thanks for watching, guys.